I will show them all. How did you hit me? Is that the rock? We end it here.
You're not doing this for Pete! You're doing this for yourself!
They're holding Pete back!
What?
Doesn't matter if you
I'm waiting for that animal.
You're not doing this for Pete! You're doing this for yourself!
They're holding Pete back. You took him away from us!
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
Time is real tough.
You took him away from us.
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
In the forest, we remember what you did.
Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. That's why you pushed us apart.
Maybe I was, but Pete wasn't Pete.
I'm an uppercut.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on.
I got it.
God, I clipped his wings. Gotta get airborne if I want to bring him down. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
Get him down.
You can't see it now, but we're not so different, man.
Ring the bell.
You think you're better than us, don't you?
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
Right.
You can't see it now, but we're not so different, man. Thought I cut his wings.
I was stupid.
Thank you.
dodge that, don't give me that mess.
Doesn't matter if you like me or not, I'm here for you!
Did it, baby.
We gave you our chance.
Destroy it. Spider-Man.
You ready to finish this?
Almost.
Let's do it.
Harry! Please!
Come on.
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
We did it, baby.
I'm sorry. Give me some room.
Clear.
If it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
hospital.
Harry.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done?
What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Oh.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim.
Just keep him alive.
Why?
Get the G serum ready.
What's the G serum?
ASAP.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors, new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal. Episode one, done.
Nice.
I don't know.
Ooh, are these good to go?
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum, I'll take those.
I've never had pancakes for breakfast. Never had pancakes. Yeah, I didn't want to ruin the story moment while talking to you. How you doing?
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Thank you.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about something. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro.
Did it, baby. Trophy earned. We got him. We got him. This is pretty cool. I like this. You can click out of the video. No more Spider-Man content. I'm just gonna see what's after the credits. Skip it. That's pretty cool, but we're gonna skip it.
What do you want?
The Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
What do you mean?
We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
So with some shit after the credits.
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so
hard.
Oh,
yeah, the essay. I forgot about it.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Who could it be?
Hey.
I'm chilling.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Cindy. We did it, baby. We completed the story. Congratulations. Ultimate difficulty? Fuck that. Thank you for watching. I'll catch y'all later.